Здравейте, зрители на Клан ТВ, аз съм Black Knight и започвам поредица на World in Conflict Soviet Assault, само че експанжена, тъй като имат няколко допълнителни мисии към кампанията. Общо взето, за думи започва Трета световна война, преди да се разпадне Съветския съюз, който напада НАТО. И сега ще мъкна, за да слушате какво говорят. NATO diplomats yesterday walked out of the Malta peace conference. Clearly peace is not on their agenda, only threats and deception and endless profits for the capitalist war machine. But our brave comrades in the armed forces will not be intimidated. They stand vigilant along the German border, their resolve unquenchable, ready to deliver. It was inevitable. Our massive preparations had gone on far too long for us to simply stand down. We were like a coiled spring, ready to throw ourselves into the fray. All we waited for was one word. Attack. Spirits were high, and the men joked about how we would crush the enemy with one fell stroke. But some didn't laugh. They had been to Afghanistan. They knew war.
Така, сега ще изпълня момент, има още видео, но тази мисия ще е общото, тази, която ви видяхте вероятно в заявката, която изпълних преди време, но тъй като почвам кампанията, искам да покажа всяка една мисия, независимо дали съм показвал или не. Като ще се старая да не деля много на много части мисиите. Общо за той какво е възможно, ще ги правя на по една.
Володя.
Don't you know? That's Colonel Orlovsky. He's a legend.
Ah, Comrade Major Lebedev. It's been a while.
It has indeed, Comrade Orlovsky.
I was just wondering who they'd sent to babysit me.
Your command is the key to this whole grand endeavor, Comrade. How could they send anyone but me?
Your sense of self-importance hasn't lessened, I see.
But I am very important, am I not? Or at least my dear old father-in-law is.
It's good to see you, old friend.
Проклятие телефона.
So, how are we doing?
Everything is in place. I can't say I'm very happy about all this.
The Politburo knows what is right. How is this but to obey?
So they have decided. Get me Lieutenant Romanov on the horn. I want him to make a final survey of the forward defenses.
Понятно, товарищ полковник. Get Lieutenant Romanov on the horn. Now.
When?
Soon.
Така, сега ще трябва да малка пауза, тъй като, както винаги, проклетен ми телефон решава точно сега да звъни, когато записвам. Но ще направя паузата след като приключи това видео. Тази анимация по-точно. Thank you.
Lieutenant Romanov, your Alpha squad is to make a forward recon of... Wait, stand by for the Colonel.
Lieutenant, my call sign is Sokol 1. There will be no more reconnaissance. You are to execute Plan Odessa. The air defenses must be destroyed before the main assault begins.
Така. Добре, трябва да разруша.
Your objective is to destroy two anti-air emplacements. Weapons are free and we are now at war. Good luck, Lieutenant. Sokol 1, out.
Да, трябва да разруша тези две установки. И изчаквам да ми даде шанс играта все пак да го направя. Така, малка пауза тук, съжалявам. След секунда се връщам. Така, съжалявам за паузата. Да, трябва да се... Да съм сигурен, че този хеликоптер няма да ме засече, така да се каже. Тъй като... Няма да е добра новина.
Alpha group moving. Intercept entrance cleared. We are ready to move on, Lieutenant.
Sokol 1 to Romano. The first AAM placement is located to the east. Move swiftly.
Alpha group moving. Clear area clear. Enemy scout helicopter spotted. We're staying out of sight. Go. Alpha group moving.
Чудо ми е, няма ли да открият по-точно мъртвите? И ще е малко странно да не проверят все пак дали нещо не са оставили тези, които са избили охранителите. Но, какво пък? Може да са достатъчно глупави американците. Добре, време да ударя един спринт.
Expertly
done, Lieutenant. Those men will disperse and find their way back to us in the coming days. Now, you must prepare for the upcoming assault. Expect word within the hour. Sokol 1, out.
Welcome back, Grisha. Oh, how was recruit training?
Boring.
Ha, but necessary, Combat Sergeant. Those recruits will soon be needed. Товарищи! It's good to see you all here today. And it will be even better to see you soon breaking through that wall. That will teach those NATO dogs how to fight. They thought they could bully us into submission! They thought we'd give way and fall! But today, we'll show them that the Red Army bows to no one! Today, we'll show them the might of the Soviet Union!
Да, време да изчужа малко.
Romanov, the explosives will detonate in 3, 2, 1, mark. Sokol 1 to all battle group elements. Today we liberate West Berlin from the American oppressor. Only minutes remain until we rain fire on the enemy. Lieutenant Romanov, I want you to initiate the artillery barrage. The wall itself will be destroyed by pre-placed explosives.
Добре. Трябва да взривя. Малко танко е.
Red Dawn. I say again, Red Dawn. Make me proud. We have three main objectives. Destroying the US 6th Armored Battalion, securing the Mulkey Bridge over the Spree, and clearing the 17th June Street for use by Army Command. Lieutenant Romanov, advance with your tank platoon to phase line Volga. Destroy all enemies you encounter. We must secure the 17th June Street. That's the main avenue by noon. Army Command is planning a parade along the avenue in celebration of the victory they expect us to win for them.
Да, да си планират каквото искат, какво да спечелим битката. Трябва да разгазя малките птици.
To the phase line, Lieutenant. Keep moving forward. The case to the phase line, Romano. I am clearing a path for you.
Malashenko, to Circle One. Resistance is heavier than expected. Prior.
Understood, Malashenko. You will get assistance.
Без танковете ще ги разсвърля тук. Американците, едва ли са много щастливи, че успяха да мина по фланга им. Тези тета ще разсвърлят всичко. Също не могат да пробият подкрепленията, което значи трябва да ги пробия сам. Тук. Трябва да се окупая малко. И след това ще мога да отблъсквам атаки тук. Това ще възникнат проблеми дясно, където ще се появят натовски хеликоптери.
This is Gamer calling Circle 1. We're under heavy attack by the Mulkey Bridge. They cannot hold. They have helicopters. I repeat, they have...
Nepper. Come in, Nepper. Chort. We have to secure Mulkey Bridge or the entire flank will fall. Romanov, I'm sending you to reinforce Section B and capture that bridge. You will need anti-aircraft support to handle those helicopters. Call for reinforcements on the support channel.
Give us the command to roll over the enemy.
Не е думай. Малко по-бързо да направят тази доставка.
Four enemy helicopters are moving in to attack you, Romano.
Give us some orders. Hopper, deploying now. I see enemy. What are your orders? Carry on, awaiting orders.
Do you need some of the air? Move to the position.
New orders. Start moving.
Move to the station. Change that. Command is coming in. And now destroy.
Give us our tracks. Move.
Good thing you got there in time, Romano. The entire flank was about to fall. Now, push through and secure that bridge.
Lost the six ship. Сега трябва да окупирам моста.
Anti-tank emplacements as well, Romano. Have your men keep working.
Така. Бързко се справих тук.
Yes, Okolvon. The Mulky Bridge is now under our control and the northern flank has been secured. We owe much to Lieutenant Romano.
Нуждае от един допълнителен танк.
Lieutenant, I am reassigning you to Section B. They are forming the battle line now. Take up your position and prepare to advance.
Да, но с още едно те ще е доста по-лесно.
You should also take this opportunity to replenish any losses.
Heavy armor here.
We get coordinates received. Drive.
Command to roll over the enemy.
Romana, move with Section B toward the main avenue and link up with Captain Malashenko. The Americans are preparing a counterattack.
Добре.
Section A, advance.
Така.
Section B, advance. Make this a day to be remembered, comrades. Sokol 1, out.
Доста връзки ме очакват.
Friendly helicopters are moving in to assist you. All thanks our frontal aviation comrades.
Frontal 1, Malashenko on связи. We're under attack by NATO helicopters and need immediate anti-air support.
Romano, you have the necessary equipment.
Отивам, отивам, отивам. Стига си ми се карал. Малко помощ. Няма да излишна тук. Сега трябва да се разположа тук и да отвърша американците.
They are about to launch their counterattack. Yeah, Sokol 1. All units are in place and the Americans are approaching. Sections A and B have to continue to close the gap, while Lieutenant Romanov and Captain Malashenko hold the middle.
Our A coordinates received. We're leaving now.
Romanov, I am giving you command of all fire support assets.
Ooh. Тези М1, които идват първата линия, няма да се тесни. Принцип това е еквивалента на руснаците. На руските
Т-80.
Трябва ви малко помощ.
Говори Малашенко. This is a glorious day for the motherland and for socialism. Soon, West Berlin will be liberated.
Скоро, но не все още. Сначала да го сме скоро. Добре. Ще малко артилерийска подкрепа няма да е излишна.
DU-95 bombers are on their way to deal with all remaining enemies. I say again, hold in place. Do not move into the target area.
Yeah, there. We are dropping our payload. Stay clear.
Стоим. Ето ги. Големите бомби. Ударък за НАТО. Меко казвам, ги смачахме.
Право ги взривихме.
И тук тази част ще приключи, надявам сте ви харесала и очаквайте следващата.
So, it has begun. It has indeed. I wonder how it'll end. Best soon. Today was an easy victory. Who knows about tomorrow? Nephew Kolya. He really distinguished himself today.
Товарищ полковник, Captain Malashenko reporting.
At ease, comrade. This is Major Lebedev.
Pleased to make your acquaintance, comrade. This was a crushing victory you helped win for us today.
One of many to come. Soon all of Europe will see the glory of socialism. Will you be accompanying my uncle?
We have that honor. But you should return to your unit, Nikolai. Tell the men that I am proud of them.
I will, uncle. We'll do whatever it takes to ensure victory for our great cause. Comrade Major.
He takes after his mother.
A few more like him and this war will be over in a week.
I hope you are right, Valery Fedorovich. I really do.